we decided to do things a little differently today. Instead of just writing a post on Facebook and taking pictures, we thought that it'd be a fun little thing to vlog us on our Lunchcapades. So,
here we are.
Today we are going to the Purple Cow in Little Rock. Everybody's had the Purple Cow. Everybody loves it. Mom has to get back to work pretty quickly, so we're going for a quick little lunch just close to her work. So we'll see you when we get there. No offense. So we got seated all the way in the back.
Hi.
I'm back. We like the back. We love the back.
Yeah. It's more quiet. There's less people. So, okay. Let's see what we're going to get to eat. I have no clue.
It all looks so good.
I'm getting the turkey burger with the sweet chicken fries. I love your turkey burgers. We had a debate about salad versus turkey burger. The turkey burger won out.
There you go.
And I ordered the ranch, buffalo ranch chicken sandwich with fresh cut chips. I decided to be adventurous today. I'm pretty sure my mouth is going to be on fire. It was between that or the turkey pesto burger.
Oh my goodness. This looks amazing. This is the buffalo ranch chicken sandwich with fresh cut chips.
And then Mom has the turkey burger.
Okay. Try one of the sweet potato fries.
The biggest one in the whole bunch. Let's see how it tastes. It's a malfunction. Very good.
In heaven.
I mean, potatoes that are fried. I mean, fried food potatoes. Can you go wrong? I don't think so.
No.
Okay. We're gonna enjoy now.
I'm trying to fight with that.
Pickles. I love pickles. The more the better.
Ready just right in just a minute. It'll be perfect.
It's ready.
Okay.
Now I am ready to taste. It's good. Oh look, I found the bonus pickle. Here, Mom.
A rogue pickle. Lands on my burger.
Oh my gosh, look.
Another rogue pickle lands on my burger.
Can you see if there's any more?
No more.
Nope, we're good. Okay, so I'm not quite sure how to eat this.
Very carefully, I hope.
So it's got lettuce, provolone cheese, buffalo ranch, and then the patty.
Let's see how she does this. She may have a blowout on the back side. Yeah, maybe. It must be good.
Let me tell you, I love ranch dressing. I love buffalo sauce. You put them together. And then fried chicken on top of it all.
I'm
in heaven right now. So now we're gonna eat our food and we'll see you at the end.
So
side of the Lunchcapades that you don't ever see. The fact that Mom is finished before me. Not because she's a fast eater, but because I'm the slowest eater that I know. We're usually left sitting at the table because of me. So, we just finished eating and we're really, really, really full.
And I have to go back to work and I don't know how I'm going to stay awake. I'm so full.
But
Purple Cow did us right today.
Mm-hmm. And I'm glad I was adventurous and tried something new.
Yeah.
But for those of you that don't know, I'm rather picky and I like to stick with the same things.
Not rather.
Not rather what?
Not rather picky, but very picky.
Most of the time I decide to get the same thing every place I go. Today I decided to adventure out and try something new. And I'm glad I did because it's amazing and that'll probably be my new staple here. So, anyway, we will see you at our next Lunchcapades. Who knows where?